the better your chances.
Hey, let's hope it's like Arkansas was. This is right now is when they opened it up in Arkansas. It was close. I mean, it was within 30, 40 points at one point. And then when it went into fucking second half, fucking shit. You know. They're trying to figure out what to do.
And we are all ready to go. Victory with the Jam Star for Houston. Peter Ryan, David Moore, Dallas Berry with pretty short passes, small, also in the box field. Peter Ryan getting three ready, lead camera stats. Great chance from the Orange Rangers of three red turns. He's not had a much luck so far. To the inside, from the outside, she's finally able to get through, but then Peter Ryan. Making her way back into the pack, trying to put some points on the board for Dallas. She's great team sticking up and falling off the game. He jumped right out in front of traffic too. That's a brave, brave soul. Please don't kill me and run me over.
I believe the official view is what they're discussing is the point score for Dallas for that half jam and they didn't order what they got the point for the walker that was in the building.
You are a better lip reader than I.
I heard it.
Why don't you give me a reason? I heard it. Trying to size up, looking for any gaps.
trying to get around the corner. Number has to let it go. She's too far in the engagement zone. Number Bird should be going to draw the penalty. Though I think she's going to be official call was. Out of the boy, Watson Morgan Hill on the back. Here we go. Give her a check by falling off the jam before UDC can get any wins.
UDC turned a chance there in the last pitch trying to get some close from there. She
had those acting rocket skates that you've seen so much about on television.
Really fair better for her than now with AoD. 46 and a half minutes left, 30. She assassin won the star for Dallas. Jamie for Houston. Slap back and finish for Dallas. Back to second.
Fans of Houston will be happy to see Brandon back in the draft. She missed her last couple of games. We're glad that she is back on stage. And skating for Houston, wearing the star. That's going to be number 2. Freight train coming around the track. She is your lead kicker. Dashing assassin out of the box and running right smack into the back. Up there, watching company. Freight train pushed out to the outside. I'm going to go all the way back. Then he watches making dashing assassin go all the way back as well. Freight train brought her ground club today.
Yeah, she's the best in the game.
Excuse me, that's bad, Ali.
Need a line, we're going to start for Dallas.
And ABC on the line for Houston.
Houston did a great job coming up in the second half, making some much needed points. Dallas is a little bit of penalty trouble early.
Going up against Rhinestone Cogoro on the line for Dallas. Rhinestone takes a little bit of a spill around the middle. The spill is trying to rip it right out on the outside. And she makes it. She is